How to get refund on instant gaming. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can get your refunds on instant gaming. So first thing, simply head over to instant gaming website, and inside your instant gaming website, make sure you're logged in with your ID. And once you're logged in with your ID, simply head over to the option called my orders. Just by clicking over here like this, and you can see my orders. Once you click on it, wait for some time to load, and if you have purchased some orders, you will see lots of item here. And if you want to get refund on that particular item, you can see there is no option for it. You can also read the terms and condition in their official page from here about the policies they have for the payment sections, and you can directly access it from here as well. So if you don't see the refund option directly from here, what you can do is simply click on the contact us option, and once you do that, simply click on orders and products. Once you do that, simply click on I need help with the order I made, and simply click on other issues from here, just like this. Let me show you. Yeah, and after that, select the order that is, which is your product. Just click on your product name by typing it over here, and once you do that, the continue option will pop up, and you just need to simply click on continue and wait for the response to happen. And if the response doesn't happen in your mail, you can simply directly call and contact them through this mail, by their official mail, and let the communication, further communication be possible. So hope this video was helpful guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next.